When I decided to come to Georgia Tech, I met with the director of the Women in Engineering program, and she said, Georgia Tech is the right place for you because I'm confident you will succeed here.
I think I chose chemical engineering as my major because I could do anything with it.
I love maths and sciences, and I love competing with the guys, so I just shot for the stars and applied. Engineering major, you know, it does attract a lot of guys to it, and so in a lot of my classes, I only see a few girls, but I enjoy the competition and I enjoy being fulfilled with the fact that I can do what any guy in that class can do.
As a freshman, you're not really sure what you want to do after your 4 years at Tech, but I knew chemical engineering offered me many, many, many opportunities.
You can go from any field, from oil to pharmaceuticals to engineering education outreach. I never pictured myself having a job in college, and I work with the Women in Engineering program, and it kind of really opened my eyes to what engineering education outreach is.
And through that experience, you really form a bond with the other women who are in your same situation, who go to classes where they might not see another woman.
Traditionally, the engineering has been a male-dominated field, and I think that's really intimidating for girls when they're considering going into engineering, and I do think it's changing.
I've been able to go to different schools around Atlanta, K through 12, and we've been able to get people motivated, especially the girls, about engineering and what we can do as women in this field.
I think other students should really get involved in women in engineering because at the end of the day, tech is hard, and tech is really difficult if you don't have anybody to support you.
Being an ambassador, you're able to influence a lot of people's lives, and it's very enriching. It makes you feel very good at the end of the day.
Many companies do come to Georgia Tech specifically to recruit women because it brings an interesting and dynamic change to the workforce.
They seem to just be looking for good students, and I see that they are pretty surprised when a female can walk up to them and start talking about their major and how passionate they are.
A lot of women go into history and art and science, which is great, but engineering will present a new challenge every day that really makes you think. It involves both the left side and the right side of your brain.
Young women should consider engineering because at the end of the day, our possibilities are endless.